Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Ganagi, working as a consultant neurosurgeon and head of the department in Department of Neurosurgery, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. In endoscopic hypertensive hematoma evacuation, the biggest advantage is the skin incision is small as 3 to 5 centimeters with the skull opening of craniotomy of 3 centimeters, where you can quickly go and access the hematoma immediately, and there is less of brain retraction, so you are not causing further brain damage. And it can be completely evacuated and complete is a safe procedure. And with a quick win and quick go out, so that in emergency situation, you can evacuate the hematoma very easily. Mm-hmm.